Certificate Validation in Dashboard. In this chapter, we will verify the proper functioning of the recently established node and the successful retrieval of certificates through the certification issuance provider. Anynode provides the necessary tools for this right out of the box. For a quick and effortless verification, the monitor mode is particularly well suited. Check SIP node. To view the overall status in the Anynode dashboard, we can switch to monitor mode. To do this, we need to change the configuration mode to monitor mode in the upper right menu, and the Anynode dashboard will open. Under SIP nodes, we can check the operating status of all configured nodes. A green status indicates that everything is working properly. By clicking on the Teams node, we can access more detailed information, including the options packets display. The upper value under received shows that the Microsoft Teams direct routing server is sending options packets to Anynode, while the lower value under sent indicates that Anynode is sending options packets and receiving a response from Microsoft. We can refresh the values by clicking on Refresh. The appropriate target URIs are automatically set through the Anynode wizard and displayed as transport connections. Check certificate issuance. You can view the certificate retrieval status from the certificate issuance provider under certificate issuance. Pay attention to a green completed status. The certificate issued by Anynode and the certificates from the certificate chain is displayed in the certificate section on the dashboard. The state is indicated as OK. Additionally, the dashboard provides information about when the certificate is set to expire. Clicking on the issued certificate provides access to additional details about it. Furthermore, by clicking on Show Usage within the open modal, you can view which nodes are utilizing this certificate. Click on Close. Pay attention to the certificate issuance display. In this section, you can view the status of each certificate issuance, along with the associated email address. The status information comprises the date and time of the last certificate order, the validity status of the authorization, the success status of the challenge validation. When you click on the certificate in the certificate issuance status, a modal window will open, displaying the certificate. Within this modal, you have the option to download the certificate in either PEM or DR format. You now have become acquainted with the extensive Anynode monitoring tools that allow you to verify the proper functionality of the node and the successful certificate retrieval.